Handicapper Steve here, handicapping the racing from Hastings Racecourse here on Sunday. It is May the 14th, 2017. Gonna look at race number 6 from Hastings, but before I get on to that, remember to please follow me on Twitter at HorseRacingKit5 for more selections for racecourses around the world. Today's 6th race from Hastings is the George Royal Stakes. Purse $50,000, it's for 3-year-olds and upwards. Field of 6 horses going the distance of ground of 1,300 meters, or 6.5 furlongs on the main track. 6.5 furlongs, and I show the diagram. It gives me a second to look down at my notes, so just bear with me. My top pick in this one, I like the number 4 horse, Distinctive Passion. I'm going to go 4-6-5-3 in the superfecta. 4-6-5-3 super, but my top pick, number 4, Distinctive Passion. Even money, gets Gonzalez in the saddle. This horse is 7-year-old horse out with distinction. I can't speak today. Last time out in his Hastings debut on the slop, April 23rd in the Swift inaugural stakes, horse won by length. From the 7-hole, was on the lead all throughout, was even money, and just ran incredibly well. That race was a big step down class from the horses he was facing in California. His start before and an optional 6-2 claimer at Santa Anita, 6 furlongs March 30th, horse won by 2.25 lengths, was on a lead all throughout, ran like an even money, should run again that day. Even great victory. It was an all-around great race. And then Santa Anita, 6 furlongs February 26th and claiming 50, horse won by 3.25 lengths, on a lead all throughout, easy victory again at just under 4-1. He has speed. You want speed on a bull ring race course. You know, his last one's very good. That last one has actually had tougher horses. This is another step down in class. I think he should run a very big one here today. Has a workout a few weeks ago, last week, May the 7th, last Sunday. 5 furlongs at Hastings and 58-2, the best workout of 80, so I think he's ready. He's speedy enough. Watch out for this one to run a big one. So to recount my bets for the 6th from Hastings, it's the George Royal Stakes. Going to go with the 4-horse Distinctive Passion. Going to go 4-6-5-3 in the superfecta. So good luck to all, and please follow me on Twitter at HorseRacingKit5.